Hello guys, today I'm going to show you a few tips on how to recognize hackers in GTA Online. Let's start with an obvious example. I'm in a dogfight with another player. As you can see, I hit the opponent, but the jet takes no damage. The guy crashed his plane, but it didn't explode. The player takes no damage as well. At this point, there is no doubt the guy is cheating. There are cases when you don't know who is hacking exactly. If you get moved to a random area, I suggest to report to your apartment using blaster and light. Hackers shouldn't be able to kill you in your own apartment. Get to the players list. Scroll the list and pay attention to the kill death rate. This guy is a hacker. Hackers are expected to have high kill death rate because they are constantly in a good mood. Another example. High kill death ratio in combination with low shooting skill. Also, the player is constantly on the radar, so you can't highlight him. Try to check as many factors as possible. At first, I thought this player is hacking. I was wrong, this guy wasn't in a god mode. So, what else can you do to ensure that the guy is hacking? You can check his behavior. If the guy is off the radar, you can still use the TV. As you can see, the player is completely invisible. Now we have the proof, so you can report the guy. You don't have to quit. Instead, you can create a solo public session. It's easy on PC. Just unplug the network port for a second. see some generic name in combination with ID, then most likely the account was sold on the black market. Hackers don't like to expose themselves. As you can see, the hacker himself is asking who is the model. Right now, the guy is on the yacht. And now he is teleported to the airport. Back on the yacht again. The evidence so we can report him. Hackers may want to give you some kind of punishment if you expose them to chat. In this case, I was separated from the main ground and teleported back to the city. Eventually, the guy left the session. Being killed over and over prevents you from using the minion, so you can't refer the guy. Use the trick with the solo public session. The hacker won't be able to affect you, but he will still have time to report you.